Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Long Dark. And I started recording this because I have managed to survive past my previous record. Okay, yeah, I can put it out now. I have this plan that once I do that, I will pick up recording again. Now this time I quite deliberately started in the Mystery Lake map because I felt I had unfinished business here, and when I was picking the map then there was the instruction that this is indeed a somewhat beginner friendly map, so that's why it was that's why it felt so not easy but approachable. Right, I have a master plan here. I have a master plan to make me a coat and a pair of pants before I move on. However, I'm not sure I have time for this. See, thing is that while I do have a whole lot of food on me right now, I stumbled upon a bountiful harvest. I was going fishing and then I saw a wolf snatch a Bambi before my very eyes, and I wrestled him away and claimed the meat for myself. And I also found a deceased wolf nearby. But I'm starting to run out of matches. So now I have to plan very carefully so that I don't strand myself here. Which means I'm gonna have to plan my fires very, very carefully. Because point one, crafting the clothing takes time. And all the hides aren't even cured yet. So, let's see now. I think I can manage at least 1 or 2 days without worrying further. But then I have to remind myself to either go outside and make a fire with a magnifying glass to boil water, and I also left at least one pack of matches in the trapper's homestead, and I also left at least one pack of matches at the dam. Meanwhile, what I'm going to do is, while I have calories in reserve, I'm gonna bring in all the firewood as much as I can. Oh, there are wolves outside. Also, it sounds like a blizzard. So, what do we have here? Let's drink some. Yep. Gonna need to make some more water soon. I have dropped some surplus water. But that's for emergency. While I can, I will make more. I have also some extra firewood here. These are the cured hides already. Pelts, whatever. Ah, so if it's deer, it's hide. If it's wolf, it's pelt. Okay. These tracks are my firewood trips. Oh, it's not the blizzard. Okay. What I'm gonna do now is I'm going to go to the western access of the lake, and I'm gonna chop some wood there. Also, this seems to be like the weather where I can use the magnifying glass, so I might do that later. And if I do that, then I'm gonna do it on this track here, because as far as I've observed, the wolves don't come here. Not that I don't mind killing another wolf, but I don't want to take any chances right now, because I'm so close to my dream pants, and my dream pants would give me would grant me extra warmth, which means extra freedom of movement. So while I do need to ration my matches, the actual goal is to break out of the Mystery Lake area. Oh, speaking of wolves, I killed Fluffy. I went into the dam building and I saw the wolf there. I know it's called Fluffy, and I tried to scare it away, but my torch went out, so I had to wrestle him. And turns out, I managed to slit his throat or something. Okay, that's the firewood I'm looking for. Go either into a fishing cabin or a house. Yeah, let's go into fishing cabin because I also need to make water. Which one's the closest? That one. Go, you can do it. You go, girl. We're gonna disregard that wolf there at the moment. Okay, goody. Yes, let's use matches. I'm that good now. To use this fire here to make me extra water. Also, let's check on vitals. Ooh, hungry! Wolf? For true emergencies, I also have some water purification tablets, but those are really pure emergencies. Oh, why am I freezing? I'm standing right next to a stove. Okay, now drink, and then let's do the sleeping bag thing. Sticks do I have? Yeah, let's use up one of these, because the idea is to utilize the fire to its fullest. Yep, 1 hour napping in warmth. Goody. Now how much fire now we got left. Yeah, let's boil some more. So right now the idea is basically just to build up a little stock of water for my potential indoor stay. Also, while I'm here using that that fire to its fullest. I'm gonna keep the tea for later. Let's also fish a little. Because it's warm in here now. Okay, do we still have... Yeah, let's add fuel. I can handle Tekish. Let's push some more. It's about building up this surplus right now. Yay! Hiya! Okay, now let's eat some. And drink some. And I think I should get back to the cabin, really. I can probably chop another piece of wood. Okay, that way. Hello, Wolfie. I don't want to do business with you right now. So, let's see, how much wood do I have on me? Not at all. Right, but I do have extra calories on me, and I do have extra water on me, so that kind of... Yeah, not now. Which way? That way. Yeah, let's make a run for it. I'm also leaving the cattails growing for now. Because while I have other food sources, I will just keep these for more dire circumstances. It's like a growing stash, and the cattails nearest to the cabin are for true emergencies, like when I have been afflicted with something uncontrollable and can barely step outside. Oh, and during this game I have gathered a better grasp of the whole Mystery Lake area. I now have a better spatial understanding of the railroad, this side of the railroad and the other side of the railroad. Okay, I'm still warm, so let's pick up some sticks. Not gonna bother with branches. Only sticks and limbs. Okay, if there's a wolf there, I'm gonna run away. There is not, I'm gonna chop me some wood. There are usually some branches here. I mean, limbs. Except I harvested them already, I think. The wind will probably bring down some more, but... Let's collect the sticks then. A most peculiar glitch in this office. I tried starting a new game as a dude, and I was running away from a wolf, and the back door wouldn't respond to my attempts at all, and when I ran to the front door, clicked on it, and I fell through the texture. So that weird gray screenshot in Steam, that's the little black speck that's on the upper middle part of the screen, that is the cabin building. 6176. Mm. first, let's drop some water down here. Drop one unit. Yes. Then I think I have deserved a nap. An energy bar, not matches. The thing with these evening cabin stays is that if there is some daylight left, it would be very useful to go out there. But at the same time, like to stay in warmth. Right now I think I'm going to exploit the fact that I have extra calories and I'm going to break down some reclaimed wood. Okay, another thing before I forget. Let's refuel the lantern. Here instead. And what was the condition of these fishes? Oh, still good. I might not cook them right away. Let's see now, how are these pelts doing? 62%, 69%. I have been extremely lucky with wolves this game, including Fluffy. I have killed three, I think, and that's just the, well, I would say bare hands, but I think the knife is equipped, or the knife is coming in handy. I don't know why the high success rate, like, does it depend on your general state? Like, if you're rested and fed and strong and you have a sharp knife, does that do the trick? Or I don't know. Anyway, I have workbench. Yep. I have killed three and I have found two or maybe three more carcasses. Okay, let's see now. I could make this. Actually, yeah, let's make one of these. Reminds me, I have one set up out there somewhere. Don't have scrap metal now. I do have a few extra fishing lines because those break after a while. Okay, so for pants, I need 3 pelts. I have 2 cured ones right now. I have enough guts. Okay, and that's a one-day project. And the last time I was planning on crafting, I didn't realize that it had this time-spending thing, so it's not like you start crafting and then starve. You can actually just spend, like, ration your time out. And that's a two-day project, so after the hides are cured, then I will need at least 3 days for crafting those. I have one drawing in the trapper's cabin. Okay, what time is it? Almost night. Here. it's not proper nighttime yet, but I'm gonna sleep a few hours, then do some gear maintenance, some late night eatings, and then sleep on. Peckish, are we? Let's have some carbohydrates for a change. Okay, so knife is good, but axe needs sharpening. One thing I wonder about tools is, will there at some point be an unlocking of maintenance tool crafting? Like, would you at some point be able to make your own whetstone and fire making tools and that sort of thing? Because right now you just wear through the matches, wear through the fire iron, wear through the whetstones, etc., etc. Let's see. Okay, 72 is pretty good. Yeah, and I've worn the whetstone right down. Yeah, let's sharpen it some more. Just a little bit more. Good. Keeping this for the pants project. So 10. Goody. Eat some more of this. Oh, and it seems that the cattail thingies don't expire, unlike, let's say, meat. Okay. 4 hours to do it. Let's make a fire. Do I have any water on me right now? Yes, so let's drink it. And then cook. Make a small batch of water, drink some more, and then carry on. Thank you. spoil, then I will just... Yeah, he probably won't anymore. Oh, oh. Okay, goody. Let's see now. Yes, you have deserved a good eating. You gonna eat that though? Oh, she did. Okay. Let's check the diary. Oh, it's 20. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I stepped into the fire because I had made a fire by the cabin door. Not this one, but on the other side of the lake. And I needed to move, and I was freezing, and I didn't want to wait for the fire to go out, and I thought I would just hop over it, but nah. So I started at the safe place at the trail. I spent the first night and first day. Oh, okay, I made it to the camp office after all. But I started staying at the cabins. I see wolf attack. Another wolf attack. That's kill number 2. Wait. Oh, okay. So this has to be Fluffy. Yeah, this is Fluffy because I stayed in the damn buildings for recuperation. I don't think I got that wolf. I tried, but it got away. K20, oh my. Okay, I need a lantern here. So, how is our pelt project coming along? Okay, I think they need like at least one more day. Oh! That's 90%. I know that there is one deer hide in the trapper's cabin, which should be cured by now. So I might actually go out there. What time is it? Oh, okay, it's daytime. Let's put out that lantern then. Waste not, want not. Also, how much water do I have? I'll drop some here. I need to drink some as well. So, daytime? Is it? Is it? Or is it dark? Right, and I now know a better or easier trail to the trapper's cabin. Which takes me past the little pond area. Okay, let's watch out for wolves. Thing that I want to check out and I haven't had the chance yet is that fell tree by the derailment. I have been keeping wondering why you can't enter the carts, but maybe that tree is the way in. So I want to try that out, but not right now. That's not the priority. Priority is to get to the trapper's cabin, get that pelt, and also check out the trap on the way. Also, this seems to be a good weather for... Okay, noted. Firewood. This seems to be a good weather for the magnifying glass fire. So I might be able to save the matches today. The thing with the traps, of course, is that I don't necessarily remember where I put them. I know I saw a bunny and then I heard, oh yeah, trap. Oh, hello, Wolfie. Have no desire to fight another wolf right now because I am a little bit in between the cabins, so we don't want to take any unnecessary risks. Bambi seems to concur. Pick up all the sticks though. To get inside soon and or build the fire. I think I will just keep pushing until I get to the trapper's cabin. What's that? Over there, between the trees. Oh, that's a tree stump. Okay. Now, the guide thing to the... Okay, let's build a fire after all. 100% veggies. Yeah, the main guideline between the camp office and the trapper's cabin is a frozen creek which I can't see right now. So that the thing is, I have never actually approached from this side knowingly, so I might be fumbling here a bit. Hence the fire. Tea first, then we can fight, maybe. Okay. So I'm circling, aren't I? A bunny. Is that where I put my thingy down? Oh no, I'm just circling back to the railroad, aren't I? Two bunnies! Oh my goodness, okay. Take this too. Here, bunny. Whoop. Okay, it has to be that way, but how much that way? If I didn't have as much food with me as I do, and water and all the goodies, I would never take such a risk of going where I'm not sure where I'm going. But I need to learn to navigate the area, so if I'm tired, then I will just retrace my steps until there is a visible track to trace. Also, peckish I can handle. So at this point, I don't know whether I'm closer to the hunter's cabin. I mean trapper's homestead. Or the camper's office, but I still know how to get back to the camp office, so that's where I'm going again. I'm gonna leave those sticks behind now. Oh, hello. Exactly what I need. Break through from here. Okay, she's kind of tired. Get inside, get inside, get inside. Oh, okay. Yeah. I fumbled indeed. So this is already more towards the trapper's cabin, I think. Sleeping bag thing again. Okay, seem to have stabilized. Pick it up. Let's do this. Wolf. carry on. Except, which way do I want to go? Do I want to not risk it and get back to the office? Yes. Okay, at least I know now where one of my traps is. The other one is in this general area that is between the logging trailers and this area here, but that is as much as I can tell. Okay, now I need to find my tracks again. Except I think there's a bit of a blizzard. Follow the elevation. So I see a little valley. Is that the creek? Just a valley. Yes, I have jeopardized the mission. Okay, to get to the creek, I think I have to go over that pass. I don't know. Let's just try to get back to the cabin. Huh, live Bambi. And now I'm not sure if this is the way to the cabin or that is. Let's just push on a little bit. Over this little summit here. Bunny. Okay, that's the rail right there. Drink some. The risk factor right now is that I can't run. Yeah, so this is the firewood that I will be coming back for. Bambi standing on the railroad means relative safety. Maybe, hopefully. This? Oh, it's a flare. I threw the flare at the wolf. They are afraid of fire, and they are afraid of flares if you throw it that they straight at them. Boo-boo I could have done without. did. No, don't harvest the shirt now. Drop it. A blizzard. This means I'm gonna check on my hides instead of going out. Can I at least get that firewood? Oh, maybe not. Again, kind of risk averse right now. Let's check the clothing condition. Oh, the scarf is not doing too well. Full sewing kit I will need for the sewing project. That's why I don't want to use it too liberally right now. I think I will sleep some more and then check on them hides and see if I can start crafting. Let's just rest. Now eating is justified. Ah, I still have both of the fish. Goody. What's the vision. Almost. Cure cut. Where's cure? Oh, goody. Okay, we're in business. Yeah, let's just pick it all up. And now to save the fuel. Okay, let's see. Not boots. I want pants. Spend 3 hours first. Then I should probably sleep some more. Have a drink. Let's spend some more time. And then go to bed. Can have some fish in the morning. Bed? Yes. Goody. Okay, I think I need to go out there and get some more calories, because pants or no pants. Oh, I should check on that bunny. Straight and then go to left and then past the stumps. Also watch out for wolves. I think I'm gonna need to start dropping some breadcrumbs for myself, because it's easy with the railroad, but in the middle of the woods, especially if it's a little bit misty and a little bit not so sunny, it's very easy to lose track. Okay, so first off, the turn itself is not like 100% straight. Good to know. Okay, and I went that way. So before anything, oh, there's a wolf there, of course there is. Before anything, there's this huge clearing area. I'm narrating so that I would remember. Hello, Bambi. I wonder if Wolf and Bambi meet, then I could totally do the whole steal the prey thing. I have to check real quick because right now I am warm and rested. I'm near the office. So is that the way to the creek? Yes, I know it's uphill, but we are only looking. Ah, yeah, that is the way to the creek. Okay, so now I know where stuff is. Oh, and I have already harvested these. Well, bummer. But I have not harvested these. Yoink. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Also, let's not make stupid mistakes now. Yeah, so the creek leads to it, the pond leads to a little peak, and beyond the peak is the trapper's cabin. If I were to approach the trapper's cabin from this angle, I would have to keep that way, I think. But I really want to check out those bunny snares, which means I need to get past some tree stumps and near a derelict barn cabin-ish thing. And we're freezing already, dying. Let's buy some time. Ah, so you can use unsafe water to cook tea. Okay, that's good to know. Drink some. These jumps, because I was trying to get back to the railroad. Is this my snare? Oh, it is. Is it broken? It is. Can I at least pick it up for firewood? Oh, my fire is still going. cook. Really now, really. So you can cook normal tea with the unsafe water, but you can only cook okay, let's just get out of here. But oh. Okay, it's not that cold. Yeah, let's squat here for a while then. So you can only cook the remedy with already boiled water, but you can cook actual tea with the dirty water. How does that work? Over this little summit here, getting back to the cabin. Also, I think the wolf came down this little summit before, so I need to watch out. Railroad from here. Yeah, I can. Okay, goody. There doesn't seem to be any doodad on this little peak. Hello. What are you doing near my cabin, bitch? I'm the only bitch who goes into the cabin. I'm gonna attempt some wildlife manipulation. Oh, Bambi goes the wrong way. Or not. So you want to go now? Yes. Tired, huh? Well, let's craft a little bit. Didn't get any calories out there, so. And now you ate all of that fish. Hmm. much longer on the pants project. And how much daylight? 6 hours, but I'm tired. Okay, I think I'm going to take that energy bar from upstairs and just finish the pants. Then go fishing later on. Oh my god, do I have pants? Okay, drop that. Can I burn these? Oh! Peckish, huh? I need to build a fire, I think. Because water. Energy bar, yes. The energy bar. Drink. The rations pack is for extreme emergencies. Like if I'm, oh yeah. Harvest all the pants. Some sleep, first bed, yeah, bed, sleep for 3 hours. Yeah, I know you're peckish, but right now, no can do. We don't have any sustainable food sources on us. So rest some more, then we're gonna harvest some cattails. I know why I was weighed down so easily. I have all the pelts on me right now. Everything that I was using over here. Yeah, of course, I have the wolf pelts on me. Never mind then. Let's see if we can get something started here. First, drop the wolf pelts. And drop all of these too. And this. And then I have a very risky, very cunning plan. Oh, I'm already equipped. Of course, the blizzard might be jeopardize this a little bit. Take the firewood. Okay, this is not the best course of action, but be out fishing, also wolf fuck off. Two wolves fuck off. Is there a fresh kill in there? Yeah, still, I'm off the cabin right now because marginally indoors. That one's a wolf, the other one's a wolf. Where's the bear? Oh no, yeah, that's a wolf. Okay, run, 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 run. She's not even fully cold, awesome. That such is the power of pants. How long does this fire last? Some. Okay, it's kind of warm, isn't it? Now let's fish. Awesome. Keep fishing. I know you're tired, but we need to get some. We need to get to the sort of plus side of the calories again.
Made it through another night.
I thought she was gonna say that she. She's not gonna make it. Okay, I think my thingy broke. 1 hour of thingy left, and let's just keep fishing. I can cook them at home. Oh yeah. Tired catfish and there's a blizzard. Damn. Do anything here? Bad. So let's cook the rest of this as well. Because this means I have a bit of a surplus again. Stay in for the pants making. Wolf, go away. Actually, one wolf that I had all intent of killing did run away from me. I think it might have run into me before. Got mauled by my knife. Also, some of the wolf carcasses that what was that behind the cabin? Never mind. Let's go in. So, what's the status? Drained, peckish. What's the status of them hides? Oh yeah. I think let's get the project started and then. Mm-hmm. seat. Okay, I could handle to craft some more, I think. One thing I'm not certain of is if a project is in progress, does the stuff remain in your inventory, or is it like quote unquote on the work table, or what? I don't know. Okay, need to rest now. Ah yeah, it's in the inventory, so let's drop it all. Check upstairs. I won't be able to last with just this fish until the coat is finished. I need to go out there once more. Well, at least once more during the project. Before the project will allow me to stay outside longer. Oh, I don't have the materials on me, do I? For the dark nights. So how's the status? Let's drink some. I think I'm gonna craft for one more hour and then go to bed. Now. Okay, so the line will be broken, but you do get the wood back. Okay, good to know. Seems to me that fishing is a lot better deal. Of course, unless you're after some bunny hides. That's a factor. Right now, just drink. Let's rest some more and then you can eat. Do we have a blizzard again? Mention the blizzards. And we're peckish. Oh, okay, it was already on. course, and then I will see if I can go fish again. Maybe 1.5 hours, yes. Oh, it wasn't daylight before, okay, got it. Status. It's a proper blizzard. So, closest cabin only. Of course, I have fished quite a bit in there, which means it might be a little bit well drained. So, let us follow the coastline instead and see if I can grab some cattails as well. I think there were some on this side still. Or maybe there weren't. Yeah. That's what I need. Get into the cabin. I mean, hot. So, first, nibble on these. No, we don't eat the big ass rations. So I need to check the status of the knife and the axe soon. Totally forgetting about it. Why am I freezing? There's like a stove going on right here, right next to me. Okay, I will take the damage if I have to. Warmer-ish. And more fuel. I would rather not use these up. Although I might have to. Okay, yeah, let's heat this up. Also, calories. toolkit. I don't think it's enough. Or maybe it is. Okay. Oh, the embers were enough. Cool. That means I get to eat. Fuckers. And I have one more fish. Okay, so I would actually need to replenish the firewood supply. And let's go there and pick some more cattails. I don't want to go to the woods right now because there's like at least two of them. Oh shit. Three. Oh fuck. Yeah, get away from there. At least I have one fish in reserve right now. And some cattails. And some dirty water. Somewhat active still, I should go and pick some sticks. Even though there's some plus firewood in the cabin, it's a good practice. And we shall eat once we get inside. Bamboo! Still not touching these cattails, these are for actual emergencies. First off, let's get warm, let's drop some stuff. I'm tired, peckish, dry mouth. Nibble on these, let's have one hour nap, because I want to be warm and rested if I go after a wolf, and let's pray. Also tools check, forgot to do that last time, 66, 84, sharpen it. And fix too, sharpen. Better. Okay, I should prepare for the fight now. Yeah, fucker. I'm gonna kill you. Ah, damn it. I was hoping to kill it. Okay. So, back inside and resting. I'm not gonna use the painkillers because those are for emergency. But I do hope that I manage to scare the wolf off enough to leave the carcass somewhat alone for a while. Okay, let's sleep one more hour then. Cause I kinda need my wrists. I am willing to risk the blizzard if this means I get some extra meat. So foul, maybe the wolves are also home-ish. Where's the killer? Ah, over there. Hey-o! Okay, yes. So much harvesting, but I need to check my vitals. So I wonder, did this wolf... Okay, now I'm tired. Better get back inside. Did this wolf die of my... my thing. Yeah, I mean, did this wolf die as a result of me tackling it, or what? I have an extra bit of meat, I can easily get through another night and go for more the next day. Because yeah, if the fighting situation that can kill you after a while is any indication, that might actually work the same way with wolves. If you wound it badly enough, even if it runs away. Okay, I need to go downstairs and grab some wood. Even if it runs away, it might just die of the injury later on. Okay, this should do it. going to craft a few ores, and then return to the bed. After sleeping. Also check the knife and the axe. Let's sharpen them just a little bit. Okay, the whetstone is starting to wear off. Good. I mean, it wouldn't be a problem, but I don't know where I can get another one. Of course, since right now the grand plan. Okay, check yourself before you wreck yourself. The grand plan is to break out from the Mystery Lake area. Probably to the coastal highway. So I would be looking out for matches as well as whetstones and other tools. There is also an extra knife in the office. I mean, in the yeah, use the hatchet, and let's take smaller pieces. There is one extra hunting knife in the trapper's cabin, and I think there is one. I left one in yet another place. I can't remember where. I think I left one knife in the dam. Or at the dam. Drink some. Yeah, I know you're cold, but let's get over with this. I'm gonna risk some deteriorating state, but switch the knife. Take them guts too. Quick. Good. Now that we have extra calories, we can stay inside. Also, I wonder what happened to the Bambi carcass. Like, did the other wolves get to it so fast, or did a bear get to it, or what? What else do I have? Stick and cedar. Yeah, let's use stick for now. This matchbox is empty soon. One or two pieces, and then yeah, two pieces, and then treat some water, and then go have a nap. Actually, let's add some more sticks. Also, drop the hides before I forget. Fresh, yes. Oh, I just love that sound effect, the subtle splat. I think I'm gonna break some furniture upstairs. Actually, let's go check outdoors. Maybe I can procure some proper firewood. I'm still curious about the Bambi kill. I mean, I saw the wolf kill it about here, and as far as I've seen, the bears don't wander over here. Oh, I think there's a kill on the ice. So did it go over there to die or what? Oh, the wolf carcass has disappeared as well. Interesting. Ah, no, that's no kill on the ice. That's a very alive wolf. The only thing I can guess is that other wolfies came and ravaged it already, because the crows don't get to it that fast. I mean, the crows come and nibble, but they can't destroy it so fast. Oh, I broke down a whole cedar thingy, and I'm not even cold yet. Hungry though. Let's put those extra calories to work. I'll break down this one as well. Ah, this one was fur. So you only get tinder from cedar. So logs and tinder from cedar, and only logs from fir. Got it. Breaking the branches while outdoors, not worth it. At least not under current circumstances. Yeah, let's go upstairs. Do I have uncured pelts on me? No. So, a little fire here. For good measure. Okay, let's boil a whole lot of water. Dirty water somewhere nearby.
Whew, this pack is getting kind of heavy.
I know. But you get to eat now. Eating is good, right? Now let's drop it here. And let's drop some of the clean water as well. Sleep some, and then we have some crafting to do. What's your status? We drink, but we don't eat after midnight. Well, sure we do, but not right now. stuff. Let's not waste the fuel. If this is finished, then we gain a whole lot of movement freedom. Six hours left in it. But yeah, now we need to drink and then sleep and eat in the morning. Since the very generous calorie surplus has just run out, I think I need to go fishing in the morning. Different cabin this time, a different hut, unless we need to fight something again. Okay, I can still see my tracks. Oh, that's a Bambi. Some cattails too. Good job in the inventory. Last time when I was on this map, I had the theory that this end of the lake that's kind of going into a river might circle back towards the railroad. Well, back then I thought it might circle back towards the trapper's cabin, which it doesn't, because that's a different area. But I think it actually turns into the river that goes from under the bridge that that crossed the dam, I think. One day I will find out. Warmer yet? Okay, it is. And now you can have this. Let's get fishing. drink. I think I'm gonna try it right here. And I think let's eat it too. In as fuel. What's the status on water? Let's keep fishing for now. Awesome. Let's fish some more. Because calories surplus is good. Oh, I did take some water with me, didn't I? Should have just drank that. Damn. I'm now just being dehydrated. I am sorry. Dirty water behind. Drink some of this. Let's add fuel. And actually let's fish for one more if I'm already overburdened. Hello, Bambi. So now that I have a little bit of calorie surplus on me again, I can finish my code project. And if I run out of firewood, I can break some. I think there's a chair in the cabin that I can still break. Behind. Dire emergency cattails. Do you have anything cooked on me? I don't think. No. Ooh, the fish. Drop some water. And I think I'm gonna fire up this one this turn. First. Okay, let's cook. Hmm. it's going. I'll be melting. Because matches are getting rarer now. Okay, so dirty water goes here. So that I know what's where. Eat some. Oh, sweet halibut. Whatever that was. What's the pet status here? Oh! Yoink. Yeah, I know it's heavy, but I'm gonna drop them off over here instead. Let's work a little bit. Let's use that daylight and sleep when the project is closer to the completion. Just in case. I believe the term is hallelujah. Oh, she's still wearing this one too, because this one is not even this one is not the top layer, this one is just intermediate, I think. Wow. Okay, let's sleep some. 5 hours. Harvest with some drinking and eating. Let's eat the smaller one first. And then sleep on. No, don't light it. Just go back to sleep. You deserve 4 hours. Day plus emergency food. I'm gonna pick some water with me. I'm not gonna boil anything right now. Unequip the lantern. Check the knife. Yeah, knife needs sharpening. is good. Okay, it still has a little bit in it. Let's sharpen the axe as well. Hatchet, whatever. Matches, but that's that alone will not sustain me for long. Also, with my newfound freedom pants, I should be able to start exploring a little bit. Let's repair these, or not? Not yet. First stop, derailment. Second stop, dam. Huh, another Bambi. Usually don't get to explore the derailment all that thoroughly because there are wolves there and they have to run away and or fight and then run to the safety, but I have been thinning the herd a little bit. Oh yeah, there are wolves out there, of course there are. I think I'm gonna scare them away. Oh, and I'm wearing a wolfskin coat. That might make a difference too. I don't know. Branch? No, thank you. Let's see what happens. Okay, so will I be able to walk this tree in there? Oh, I can! Okay. So that explains a lot. If it approaches, then I'm gonna just step back in here. Wolf skin coat. So I guess this the space functions the same way as the fishing cabins do. You don't enter it as a separate location, but you get to step in here. What's he doing? Okay, I want to fight. Yeah. What? Ah. What up, bitch? Oh, it's two of them now. Probably not a good idea to go against two. Shall we fight? Okay. Didn't die right away, so let us patch up. I want to kill it dead. Kill it dead. But I didn't. Okay. Maybe it's better to either get to the dam now. Yeah, I'm not going back to the office. But I should pay attention to my condition now. Was that a wolf or was that a Bambi? Sounds like a Bambi. Oh, it's a wolf. Eat. And clothes. 82. Yeah, I probably need to repair my ship a little bit. I left myself some emergency rations at the dam, so getting some extra wolf meat right now is not the priority. Getting into safety is... Okay, I think... Let's do this. Because I don't think my general condition is good enough anymore to just go out and pick a fight. Yeah, in my earlier tries in this map, I mixed up this area, the way to the logging cabins. I mixed this up with another area that's closer to the camp office. So when I was here and I emerged onto the railroad, I started looking for the camp office over at this way. Searched it already. I think it's a human corpse. Another wolf, of course. So I get it that the wolfskin coat probably doesn't outright grant immunity from wolf attacks, but it makes them afraid you some more. So if there's some other factor that makes them afraid, I can hear running. Oh, that's Bambi. I guess that if there's another factor that makes them afraid, then they will be afraid even more. Mushrooms there. I'm gonna harvest. Either when I have rested. Oh! Huh. Okay. Carcass noted. Also, I so hope there isn't another fluffy in there.
Okay.
She's getting tired. Okay. I left this one here. First, I'm gonna check that the area is safe. Yo, Fluffy. That was my old torch on the ground there. I believe Fluffy was one of a kind. Okay, tools, hatchet, bandage, water, can opener. Didn't I also leave a knife here? I don't know. Okay, let's get into one of the upper offices, of course. Yeah, I'm not gonna burn it proper, but at least I can see which way I'm going, and that I am indeed going. Okay, so let's put it on for a while. Good, I guess. Check my clothes. Oh, actually, let's eat some. Okay, so I can't repair it with just cloth, I need the pelt. That's good to know. Did I pick up the bedroll now? Tired. I think I'm gonna go and try get some of that sweet Bambi meat. Pick it up. Firewood here. Is that another exit? Might be. I know that there's one exit going through the dam. There's some sort of hatch. Oh, I think they have been eaten. I don't see no meat here, I only see the wolf. In that case, I'm gonna go and those mushrooms and cattails. Because I want to have something for the road. And by something, I mean something planned, not the emergency rations. Put some Easter egg and or secret item there. Okay, harvest. Ah, just one, okay. What's that? If I do, I won't go shooting. Never mind. Damn it. Oh shit. This is not good. Fight, kill it! Okay, need all the first aid now.
I'm gonna pull through this time.
Sure you are. Okay, we need to get inside the damn building now. Drop some stuff. No, let's just go. Can I put a bedroll here? It's not that cold. Yeah, let's put the bedroll here. Rest 1 hour. Shit. Okay. It's afraid of me. Let's pick it up. Oh shit. Whoa. So close to breaking out of the valley. Ah, oh, damn. I guess I got greedy again. Although, yeah. Oh, I traveled a little bit more. And I did get to make that sweet coat. I've rested more hours than I've been awake. I want to see how many wolves did I kill. Bow shots taken. Yeah, I didn't even get to make the bow. Or if there was one at the mystery pond or a nameless pond, I didn't get there. Distress pistol. Huh. Okay. Aww. Until the very last one. Damn. Whoa. Okay. So... wait. If I won 13 wolf struggles, how did I kill 17 wolves? I don't get it. Distracted by decoys. So how does that work? You drop some meat? Huh. Oh, so I must have caught one rabbit, but it got away. I mean, somebody else probably took it. No dysentery this time. Okay then, at least I managed to go out with a bang again. I think I have satiated my wildlife hunger for a while, so I probably won't be starting a new game all that soon. Because it takes time to build up to certain success, and I wouldn't want to start recording again unless I have actually survived past 20 days. So yeah, it has been fun. Thank you for watching. I will probably get back to it sometime, if not immediately. So stay tuned and all the best and bye bye.